got an intermodal about to pull up by us or close to us or something. Hopefully. Hopefully it parks right there so that we have enough to shoot and as well as enough room if we see if there are any other trains coming. Now, I'm gonna go back to flash off. It's coming. It's here. Close. Closer. Closer. Ever so closer. It's right here. Even though it's just a Jeeva, it'll be still with.
Close up.
Hopefully they just stop right about here. Looks like a footwork. Or a police officer. I have no clue. Hey! They're crew switching! They're changing crews! I think.
Maybe, maybe not. I don't know.
I think they're switching crews. A crew.
Maybe.
Yeah. Then I don't have to go to the movies. I can just go to the trains.
They switch it through?
Yeah, it looks to me. How you doing? Alright.
You don't want to be famous?
True. That's something. I didn't expect that. It's my first time seeing crew trains.
What?
Yeah.
don't know where my phone. Oh. Anthony, I almost just said I don't know where my phone went. Oh, God. Once I saw all the green vests, I'm like, I think I'm gonna stop recording. I just realized, I think they're throttling up. Start filming now. I don't want to like use up all my footage because I only have like 37 minutes left of footage. I don't know how. I don't know how you get so much footage. Oh, I don't have an SD card in my phone.
Thank you.
you recording? I'm dropping the signal.
It's probably the only part of the actual train you're gonna see. Kind of like, not really filming the train. Doing 66 probably will be behind this. Like on the other track or something, but I'm not really sure. Almost sister units, 833 and 831. They have the exact same fucking rust spot on the top of it. Got enough footage of this damn train. 7 minutes of a crew changing. I don't really feel like filming the rest.